Florida, meanwhile, is slowly emerging as a new epicenter of the COVID-19 pandemic in the United States. In just the last 24 hours, the state reported more than 15,000 new COVID-19 cases. This is the highest daily case load for any state in America. Florida has now broken New York's record of the highest number of daily cases. In fact, reports even suggest that if Florida were a country, it would rank fourth in the world for the most number of daily cases, fourth in the world, only behind the United States, Brazil, and India. On your screens now is the graph showing Florida's daily surge in the number of cases. The state has seen a record surge in the last 5 days itself, adding almost 55,000 cases to its tally. The surge comes after the July 4th weekend, which saw people ignoring the social distancing guidelines. Many believe that Florida's surge in cases is because the state reopened way too fast. Florida started unwinding the state's lockdown starting the 4th of May, before most other states. But even now, with the massive spike, Florida Governor Ron DeSantis has refused to make mask wearing compulsory in public. Many have also linked this record spike to the anti-mask protests in the state. A grilled cheese bar and restaurant even became a focal point of these protests. This bar became popular for anti-mask activists because they did not require people for masks. In response, the activists promised 100 free meals for patrons who come without any masks. Not just that, other anti-mask activists in Florida and Michigan organized several protests against local mandates as well, arguing that the measures infringe upon individual freedom.